At one time, we find Bhagwan also feeling frustrated with us. Shall I call it divine frustration? I do not know. But he too seems to have been frustrated. Why? I've got very costly things with me. I've got most precious things with me. But you don't ask them. But you ask tinsels, trash, promotions, comforts. But you don't come for that. Richest treasure, most valuable that I decided to give you. I don't know what happened to you. I want to give you most valuable, and you don't want that. You want only tinsel and trash. Therefore, oh Bhagwan, what is that you wanted to give me? I'm ready now. Okay, I don't ask for that anything anymore. Come on, I'm ready. What do you want to give? Then he says, I'll give you the bliss. I give you the bliss. What? Give me some cash. The value I know, not the bliss. I don't know what for you to bliss. Bliss means what? If you give me some cash, I'll know what it is. How about the bliss? What is bliss? Bliss is such a state, a non-dual state, which is permanent, eternal, immortal, blemishless, completely spiritual, ethereal, most comprehensive, for which there is no fall at all, in which there is no shortage or dearth. There is no shortage. Bliss is full. Purnamada, Purnamidam. No shortage. There is no dearth. And there is no fall either. Because it is the only one that is in existence. When there are two, you may get one and you may lose the other. When there is only one, what is that you lose? So, Baba has come down to give you that only one. Out of which cannot be taken away from you. Out of which there is no return at all. You will have that supreme state. That's what I wanted to give you, what Bhagwan said. My friends, some people ask questions like this. What have you received from Bhagwan? Has he given you anything? What has he given you? I don't know what to answer that. I said, I'll tell you tomorrow, because I want to be avoid. He wants me to give him the list of watches, or list of the rings, list of the chains, something like a dhobi list. I pity the fellows. And some go on stopping the traffic also, go on demonstrating, this Baba has got this girl, and he has given you also 2 hours bad luck. We are not supposed to exhibit them. We are not supposed to give publicity or propaganda about these things. They are too personal. And here, Bhagwan gives you a very important thing. I give you a higher thing. Simple example. In Kodaikanal, it so happened, he middle-aged a beautiful ring. A very beautiful ring, diamond. And everybody went on looking at it. Those sitting there also got up and wanted to see the ring there. While Bhagwan was sitting there all the time. He watched this, found out our weakness, and immediately said, you are watching the ring. I produce the ring. You watch my ring, but you don't watch me. What shall I do? I created it. You don't want me. You want that. Similarly, my friends, this sort of a bliss is the thing that he wants to confer, because Baba is the very embodiment of bliss. He is the very personification of bliss. Bliss is Baba. Baba is bliss. That he has come to pass on to every one of us. That should be our true aspiration.